we're just about ready to move on. So we've heard about this customer-facing perspective. We've heard about audience engagement. We've just seen some pretty good audience engagement. But a lot of that seems to be one-on-one. What about getting the audience to engage with each other? Coming all the way from Belgium, sorry about that. I had to get the joke in somewhere. We've got Jorre. Where is Jorre from Kiswe? Here he is.
All right, good afternoon. So yeah, I'm from Kiswe. And we're all about helping organizations to tap into, let's say, the current mobile revolution, which is to which actually is that we have millennials who are like a mobile first generation who expect us to not just deliver linear streams like TV streams on their mobile, but to create something that is lean forward, that is interactive, and that is really deep social. And that's where we have learned from experience in the past years, actually, that by applying certain tricks and tactics and use the right technological components, we can drive engagement up to 9 times, 10 times that sort of levels, right? We're talking about people watching 10 times longer to an event because you apply certain tactics. And that's our technology. And that's where I have two things to propose. One is Kiswe has a bucket full of small components that can help you create more interactive video. And two, we also have a game platform that's called Hangtime, where you can sort of create live interactive shows that bring people together. And that's what I want to tackle for you now. So from the toolbox that we have, one of the first things is like a remote commentator studio, where actually anybody at any place in the world with a decent internet connection can create an additional audio stream on top of your broadcast, on top of your live stream, you can say. Right? So this is being used by, for instance, the NBA in their League Pass, in their League Pass app. Then crowd streaming, that's just all about fans who become part of your show, right? They do some kind of a Skype on TV thing, and there's a lot of technology behind it to make it all run smooth and then the third component is actually real life in the cloud production studio, where you can have multiple streams coming in and we generate actually a view with multiple streams out. So you get this kind of, these are 6 examples actually of Monumental Sports and others that we work with. You get a kind of experience where people can wander around in all the content that you've created, and they're all synchronized with each other, and they become their own kind of directors while playing in this app. So that's the toolbox. Then on the game platform, what do we have to offer there? Actually, this is like, we run 3 game shows per day ourselves, and it's appointment mobile viewing. So at these points, everybody gets together and plays together. We have people making friends on our platform because they just meet up, they see each other, they chat with each other, and they play the game every day multiple times. And that's where we have, in fact, an offer for partners and organizations, media partners, to collaborate and to build audiences on that platform and use your own content to actually create live game shows. And that's where actually the benefits are your opportunities, build an engaged audience, strengthen your own content with these game shows, attract more eyeballs. Instead of the TV bringing more eyeballs to the digital, the digital can bring more eyeballs to your TV shows. And to end, of course, grow your ad and promotion inventory. That's all, folks. So thanks for listening, and I hope to hear you.